¿Qué tal, mi gente? Bienvenidos a otro episodio de Mi Mundo. Hoy me les tengo una sorpresita ahí. Voy a este lugar ahorita. Se llama Calle del Mercado. Nunca he estado ahí. Este va a ser mi primera vez, así que vamos a ver qué tiene de ofrecer este lugar. Quédense intactos. So guys, this was my first time like being here at this place, man. Like my gosh, it's crazy around here. The street is like crazy. It's so busy. It's like cars park all over the place. It was just crazy. It was kind of a little bit scary. And I'm meeting up here with whoever I'm supposed to meet up with, and I don't even know where I'm at. So I'm just gonna walk around the corner and see if I find the person. You get me? I don't want to park anywhere because there is something that I just find out here in Puerto Rico. I'ma show you guys right now what I'm talking about. So I'm like kinda sketchy to park, you know what I'm saying? Cause I don't wanna get a ticket or anything. Give me a second, I'ma show you guys what I'm talking about right now. Apparently in Puerto Rico, if you park by one of these, check it. If you park somewhere where you have like a yellow line, you're gonna get probably like a, you're gonna get an infraction. You get me? Like, if it's clear, if there is no marker on it, you can park. But if there is yellow, you can get a ticket. And if there is red, you can get a bigger ticket. So I'm like park right here right now. And I don't know, man. Even the cars, they are hard to get through right now. Check this out. I might have to move my vehicle from there before someone hit it, because you know there is people that can't drive, so I'm gonna definitely have to move that and find somewhere else where I can park, man, and find this person. You get me what I'm saying? Anyway, guys, let me move this car and relocate myself. So I just find a parking spot, man. My gosh, esta cosa es una loquera. Miré un policía ahorita cuando estaba buscando parqueo y me dijo que aquí abajo había un tiroteo, entonces, you know, me dijo que tuviera cuidado. Entonces voy a buscar este lugar ahorita y ver si lo encuentro. Watch here, guys, look who I'm with.
Hey, hola, estoy aquí con Chris. Girls, look, say hi. Hola.
Hola. So yes, that is who I was about to meet up. I came, let me wipe out this thing for a little bit.
You are natural now.
I came here and I came to visit Ambe.
Hola.
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 See, Chris?
Oh no.
Ambe don't wanna be a vlog today.
Cause I don't got my makeup on.
Take that face off.
Did you all find the food? Yeah. Where is that? Mano, yo pensé que nadie estaba aquí. Yo ya iba a vender a toda esta gente.
¿Tú lo vendiste? ¿Y ahí? ¿Tú ahí?
Si hubiera pasado un minuto más, lo hubiera vendido.
¿Cuántos son?
Oh, don't worry, I'm the one with the camera. I can jump in anytime. Ambe is having problem here, you know, she don't want me to film her. No sé qué le pasa.
Mírala. I don't mind.
These are Ambe's students right here.
Hola.
These beautiful ladies.
Soy de Atlanta.
De Atlanta.
Mi nombre es Sandy.
Sandy, ¿tu nombre?
Sí, mi nombre es Jessica. Soy de Atlanta también.
ATL in the house.
Sí.
¿Dónde vamos a ir?
What?
¿A dónde vamos?
¿Dónde vamos? Where are we going?
Sí.
¿Quién?
No, yo soy de Nicaragua.
¿Nicaragua?
Sí,
¿no?
Ah.
Qué bien.
Dijo Jamaica.
Jamaica.
Sí, Jamaica. Del acento.
¿Te parece jamaiquino? ¿Te parece jamaiquino?
You always call so much attention with your accent. Everybody
always
think you're Jamaican.
That's nothing new. Where do you want me to take it at?
So, Chris is out here taking pictures. mis hijas.
So guys, ahorita estamos aquí en estamos en Río Piedras ahorita.
Look how short I am compared to him.
How short?
I'm shorty. Very short.
A como miran, este lado aquí no es tan turística ni nada, pero aquí pueden venir a comprar sus ropas, sus verduras, su comida, pueden venir a comprar todo aquí y la cosa van a ser barata. Mira esta camisa aquí. 1.99 las camisas, 4.99. $1 para fajas, 1.99 para camisas, $10 para zapatos. One of Ambi students just, what is her name?
Jessica
just took off on us. Ain't nobody can see Jessica. I thought Jessica was with us, but she's like,
Jessica es toro del mundo.
I think Jessica is last in Las Piedrecitas, Puerto Rico. Ain't nobody know where she's at right now. Oye, mira, tengo que irme. Sí, tengo que irme ahorita. Mi carro está ahí parqueado. Y ustedes están allá, entonces no puedo venir.
Es un placer.
Un placer, un placer, un placer. Bye, guys.
Hasta mañana.
Bye, Amber. Hasta mañana. Mi gente, como vieron, estaba con Ambi ahorita, you know, pero ellos parece que va a llover ahorita, así que la Ambi se va a la casa y yo me voy a la mía también, pero fue un gusto interactuar con alguien con cara familiar aquí, you know, porque desde que he estado aquí no he estado interactuando con nadie aparte de la persona con quien estaba haciendo el vlog. Ambi live in Caguas and I'm all the way over here in Carolina, but she came and decided that where I'm living at right now, you get me? Now it's just time to chill.
Life too fly to be stressing. Throw trouble away and take your blessing. Every day is a new lesson. I'm not perfect, but I am progressing. Always shoot my shot, they step up, then I fade away. Music like the only high to get me through the day. Drop a lot of hitters, I ain't knocking what you say.